song called Awake at the Wake. It's a gorgeous song because his voice is on it. And so we decided, well, since we're playing a show together, might as well have him come out and sing it with us. That we,
I'm gonna show you how to sing it through my soul against the walls of a big fall.
lives. Cliffs become beaches in her presence. Oceans pull back their waves in hopes of revealing their finest coral, and lions lay down at her feet. But their subservient power compared to her roar, it's not even half as sweet. And in other parts of the world, rulers hide. Cleopatra's chariots have left their master's side to join the new empress in power for rise. And if the old one tells you otherwise, I promise, she lied. Because her perfection is electronic. Her swagger Napoleonic. I'm afraid to look into her eyes because she's already in line in the reciprocal summit and circuit for Titans against the violent twin. So I'm born from the secret force of her skin, so I can cycle mentally through the story in the mirror of the world. It's the night where ages dies, the drama queens, and they're over made up faces, smeared with fakeness. No. She transcends that juvenile facade. We suffer on man's earth, but she ascends like the Nile before God. You know what he said? It's good. Other parts of the world, they celebrate her in tribal costume. While Southern Asia laments that a rain dance causes earthquakes and monsoons. It's true, I have seen no creature like her. True, but her true name eludes me. See, I don't deserve her beauty, but still, the vision moves me. So if I'm ever graced with the presence, when I recover from my mind spinning, I'll write a poem. And it's gonna sound exactly like this. But with her name at the beginning.